Zekas sends it back for Ben Chiarot, quickly for Tucker Poolman. Wrister from the line, score! Tucker Poolman, did that get deflected, or is this Tucker Pullman's first NHL goal?
I think this was a seeing eye shot. This could be Poolman's first goal. But this is great work, Dennis, by Nikolaj Ehlers and Patrick Laine, down low to cycle the puck, control the puck on the boards, then ends up changing sides. But watch the battle down low here. Laine's gonna have a reverse hit on Pellet right there. Protect the puck, Strong gets underneath it. Now watch the work here of Nikolaj Ehlers. Stop and back play, head up the whole way. He's gonna get it back to the point. Little D to D play. Now it allows traffic in front. You're right, from a different angle, we may see if there's a redirection, but it certainly looked like a seeing eye shot that beats Halak blocker side, and the Jets are back in this game.